This is going to be good.
You have to wait for all the. And we got 30 likes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Superstar.
No matter the odds, no matter the obstacles, this competitor always sticks with it.
I'd be tempted to say that's a good thing, except the obstacles this person overcomes is usually just their opponent's friends trying to save them from harm.
But you can't let something as trivial as people's friends come between you and handing out a beatdown.
Paul Lowell, hi. How are you now?
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
Guys, we have to break.
This woman is the real deal.
And from Delhi, India, DV.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Projectile now. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Wow, that won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Was them. That's cool.
That's one way to create some separation.
Bam! What a slap!
Sit straight into the barricade.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him. Obviously, an Iron Man match is a major test of a superstar's endurance. What do you think this match is going to come down to?
It's all about cardio, Cole. Whoever can pace themselves better is going to have a big leg up as the minutes continue to tick away.
locked in on the shoulder. Bullseye with the back fist. You can tell there's an effort being made to focus on the arm. And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence. Gets put into the barricade.
Okay, got it.
Oh, and back to the elbow. Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Really taking control here.
Bullseye takes him down. Forget about it. And a kick. Elbow drop right on the point. He may be in a bad way here. In an Iron Man match, you have to worry about two things: your opponent and the clock. I think this is a good pace so far.
Three!
Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. Great athleticism. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And an impressive amount of offense against him here. Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. On the top, diving double axe handle. He's really slowly getting up. There it comes. Stay away from the worm, the tequila sunrise.
Oh. I think he's about.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
The man.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex. And it's reversed. Made for that mistake. Big elbow drop.
God. That's the wow.
That's an elbow.
I have to wait for it.
Oh my god, shoulder breaker! That could cause long-term damage. And another directed attack on the arm. It's been a strategy centralized on keeping the arm ineffective. Oh, what a DDT! Wow! Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting. That shoulder targeted there.
That's cool.
She's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Oh, man.
He had it scouted.
is very good. I love you, bro.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Yeah.
Into the buckle, off the ropes, face first. She covers for the pin.
Crazy guys. Someone happened to stick and he did it. The both are not doing very great. That's crazy.
An arm breaker. Roundhouse kick. Roundhouse combo. This could do it. 1, 2, 3. Tap one on her score. Looking worse for wear. Corner now.
Not bad.
Oh my gosh, nowhere to go. Oh no! Someone called you off the dunk. Face full of turnbuckle.
He isn't finding any space to recover. In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Gotta hurt.
What is 70?
Trapped in the corner.
Hello, Govind.
Systematic attack on that shoulder. Back elbow. Safety. Did you see that?
Nice fighting.
Beautiful elbows. And a spinning back kick, too.
How are
you? Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila sunrise.
Oh.
Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
She gets a fall.
Right on the face. Is it enough? The cover. And a kick out again. This is incredible. Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face. There it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila sunrise.
Oh.
Tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
Attack first. And she's trying to grab Roman, but what happened?
A chop. And she maintains this consistent offense. She's ascending to the top rope. Half Nelson, waist lock applied. Oh my gosh. Can she do it here? Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Basto, welcome, Cardi.
This is painful. He's just getting thrown around out here. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point. Then again. Superstar is here. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
How do you say, bro?
This vicious Russian leg sweep right into the barricade.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, and she is taking all the restraints off.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Six.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
Hello, Hardy.
Into the ring again.
How are you?
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila sunrise.
Oh. Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
She gets a fall.
What a chop.
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, he's always one counter away from changing things.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
One.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
This cuts into the elbow.
You can't take much more of this. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Two.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. Into an armbar. Submission move.
She's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her.
Three. Four.
Oh, right to the leg. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Bang!
Six!
Ooh, well measured.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
She re-enters the ring now.
Nice.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm.
Scoop cover! Is it enough? One, two, three.
She gets one.
Okay, got it.
Oh, man.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Okay.
Here is your winner, D.V.
That was one of the most physical matches we've ever seen. An Iron Man match takes a huge toll, but you're seeing the result of pushing through that to win.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.